clouds. You have 6 mountainous clouds to me. Ones that go straight up like cactus. Oh God.
Oh. You asshole.
Even at us?
Huh?
Who'd you blow his horn at?
I don't know, he's putting his horn at us to say thank you for slowing down, or...
Thank you for saving my life.
Of course, the last time we were up this way, there was a cop pulling over some guy on a motorcycle.
Yeah, and then there was some kind of police activity, too. Because the helicopters were going around trying to find...
In a quarter mile, turn left.
We'll look out for the rock.
Well, that rock is looking pretty dangerous, too. Oh, how pretty. Oh, look at that.
Take the next left and continue straight.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah, there's your pumpkins.
Oh, there they are. And some corn. That's what I was looking forward to.
Sunflowers?
Yeah, sunflowers. I wanted sunflowers. Oh, they're oh, there's big ones. There's big. Those might be big Berthas.
Yeah. Are they even open today?
I don't
know. Yeah, they are.
Continue straight, then your destination will be on the right.
Big Berthas, honey.
Yeah.
And then more way back there. They're still growing stuff. I'm glad to hear it.
You think those same goats that Grace used to feed are still around?
Yeah, look at that.
You got geese. Look at the geese. Look at how big the geese is in the pond there.
I see.
Big goose.
Where's the llama and the
There's the horse.
There's the horse.
Horse right there. Yeah. Right there.
Oh. She started to say you have arrived at your destination, and she said, "Yep." Oh boy, I want my favorite ice cream.